story is about a lad named Paddy who lives in Ireland, and he decided that he was going to come to America to try to start a new life. So he sold his farm and bid his girlfriend farewell, ended up coming to America, and when he arrived in New York, they told him to take this gun and you're going to fight for Lincoln. So he ended up in an Irish regiment, and he was told by General Maher that he would get a pension, and where his family would, or something like that. He ends up losing his leg, getting nothing. And at the end of all that, he just wishes he was back in Ireland instead of this cursed America. It's called Paddy's Lamentation.